But I got one question for y'all before we get into our next topic. We can spend a little time. But what the fuck happened to Ty Dolla $ign?
He was just on who album? Killer Mike shit?
He wasn't. He was.
He was on Killer Mike shit.
And he was sounding like John Legend on that bitch.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. He sounded like John Legend. Ty Dolla $ign.
Ty Dolla $ign's been getting better and better with his singing, bro, over the years.
Facts. But where's he been?
I guess doing...
Do you expect him to give you an album or something?
I've been expecting him to give me an album for like 6 years.
Ty Dolla $ign do got some...
I feel like...
Since Horses in... Remember Horses in the Stable?
In the Stable.
That was crazy work.
I feel like he's more of a feature.
You think he's a featured artist?
Yeah.
I feel like he should be on more features.
I can see that.
I feel like he should be on way more features. I feel like I should hear more him and Blast together too. Like Ty, they both West Coast. They both are like those, the new Nate Dogs, you know what I'm saying? So to speak, to an extent. I would love to hear Ty Dolla $ign do work with Blast or just I want to hear Ty Dolla $ign more often, bro. Like that, I don't know. Because y'all know who Vic Mensa is?
Yeah, I know.
Remember the Internet Tape?
He just signed with Roc Nation.
He's been with them since after Internet Tape.
Oh, that's why.
You know what I'm saying? Remember he was doing some shit with Ye, and then...
I rock with him when he had Orange Soda and shit.
Internet Tape.
That's the same tape?
Yeah.
Internet Tape. I didn't really, peep the whole tape.
That project was crazy.
No, I take your word. Cause
that was crazy.
Yeah.
That was a moment. But Vic Mensa just dropped a joint called East Side Girl. This is going to be my last song to play.
Gotcha.
East Side Girl, it's a dope little joint. I probably skipped through it. But this East Side Girl by Vic Mensa featuring Ty Dolla $ign.
Hey.
East Side Girl, she want a West Side nigga. Yeah, little snippets. You know, we are a music podcast at the end of the day. But I heard that, and I was like, yo, he brought Ty Dolla $ign back, and I felt so good hearing his voice. And I was like, bro, what the fuck happened to Ty Dolla $ign?
Yeah, he's
still in the mix,
Ty Dolla $ign had that.
I feel like Ty should be.
He had that.
Him and Party.
Yeah. He had that both of them had that 2017, 18, 19
really 14 to that, really.
Bro, I was, yeah, I was like. Oh shit! When I got out, them niggas,
the niggas was booming.
But nah, for real, Ty Dolla $ign was that nigga for a minute.
He was
sure,
and I feel like it wasn't like nothing that happened that where he just fell off. It was like he just fell out of the spotlight. I don't know what happened. He just stopped dropping more music. Him and shit, Party, but Party's coming soon too. Pause.